This is a clear sign of frustration. This is a clear sign that BJP is losing immense ground. And how can a responsible deputy chief minister of a state government make such sort of atrocious and obnoxious statement? When the matter is pending in the Supreme Court, the minister has no right to talk in this language. Is he trying to threaten anyone that if the judgment does not come in our favor, we'll do it? Under what law can you make a, under what provision of the Constitution can you make a law when the matter is pending in the Supreme Court? So this is a clear sign of frustration, and they want to divert people's mind, which I would call dhyan batao, so that people of India and youth of India do not ask them pertinent questions about jobs, about inflation, about price rise, about what is happening in Kashmir, about the government's not rising up to the occasion in providing immediate relief to Kerala. So this is the dhyan batao technique which every other day some sort of Sangh Parivar or BJP leader rigs it up.